right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash. And we're ready to go to live action from Toyota Center here in Houston, Texas. Lanza glancing right here. He gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here. Immediately shoots for the leg.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Toyota gets caught with that punch.
Moves to full guard. Big punch from the bottom. Shot to the body. He's putting his hands down on the side. Flips the pass. Very nice sweep. Lines up with his claws. Oh, he's gonna stand him up.
Switching stances here.
Good punch.
He's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Verdugo.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Watch the shot here, Joe. 2 minutes have gone by here, round one.
Let's take a look at that from a different angle. And here's a different angle on it.
Excellent.
pressure here from top position by Kane.
Trying to spin to the back.
Now he covers up as the hammer fists are coming.
Into side control again.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Well, pretty good work off of the bottom here by Verdun. Gets up again here, but hurt. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
There's a single attack.
Escapes. He's out of the full mount. Big body punch.
Two.
He's got excellent pressure from the top.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going out. And that's the end of round number two. All right, so there's the horn. The round is over, but not after serious damage. Ariane Celeste with us tonight. Big punch from the bottom. Mike Cavallo getting work from the top here. These crowded
position.
Well, his opponent's got the jump now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Bruce Buffer.